So we're in New York's public library. It's beautiful.